I'm disappointed that so many people, people on the left and on the right, on people threatening election officials, doesn't seem to me the America that I grew up in. This seems to me more like Nazi Germany.
You know, I agree with the caller that calling names is not helpful. We've lost a level of civility that's hurting our country. We need to regain the civility, treat each other with more respect. I do not call the Democrats names. I have a very good relationship personally with many of them. When you call someone or say a racist, it's very hard to work with that person afterwards. On both sides, we got a table that name calling and the character attacks. And we have a lot of that going on right now. I mean, there is anger on my side. When you've been called racist and anti-Semitic, people are angry. They get angry about that, and then they don't want to compromise and work with the other side. We got to do better, and I'm trying to do my part with my colleagues in the House, building that very good relationship with them, that we can make tough decisions together.